Satisfied were you with your team and that performance this evening?
Happy with the results. Happy with the second half. Not so happy with the first half, in spite of we were winning 2-0. In the first half, I think we scored two fantastic goals, but we didn't have total control of the game. We gave the chance to Stoke to have the ball, to play and to create some problems. Second half was good. We had the ball all the time. We moved the ball quicker. We were faster and stronger in the moment we lost the ball, and we were in complete control. I think they crossed the midfield line just in the end with danger, a part of that. In the second half, we were a really good team.
Just a short interview from me today. I have to ask you about the speculation that's been around throughout the day. What can you tell us about the club's pursuit of Alexis Sanchez?
About today, I cannot say because phone switch off and no contact at all with anyone. I just focus on the game and just on the game. And until anyone tells me I'm wrong, Alexis Sanchez is a national player.
What about Henrik Mkhitaryan? Is he likely to be moving?
He's a United player. We protect him from all this. We don't know what is going to happen. There is a possibility of him to leave, but there is also a possibility for him to stay. If he stays, he's a Manchester United player. But in this moment, we decided not to involve him in the game, because in the game I want players without anything that can disturb them, or that can take the focus and the concentration.
Tuesday, thank you.